often close my eyes and replay this in my heart. I was telling my story in so many different ways. I was tweeting out about it, writing poetry about it. And one night, these poems were coming to me. I have scars on my bones from broken promises, and my heart aches from places I did not know existed. And I thought to myself, I need to do something more. And I stood in front of the mirror and I said, what more do you want? The world heard you. Over a million people on your social media heard you. Millions worldwide heard you. The New York Times heard you. The BBC heard you. All these places heard you. What more do you want? The problem was that everyone else heard me, except for myself. As you heal from your trauma, remember this. You are not what they did to you. You are not the pain that they caused you. You are a hero who endured the struggle. I salute you. Thank you.